with you.
You got your equipment still, right? Papa?
Thank you.
Cardinals made some nice saves.
Thanks. Overall, the team kids are good. I'm a little surprised they didn't finish some all the games. But,
Well, Alexander, Ty, Tyler, and Marcus just played a game right before this.
Oh, they did?
Yeah, because they were playing Spring League. So, okay. Alexander's team was on one team, and the other three were on another team.
Okay. So they don't
They played from 12:30 to 1:30, and then we just basically got in the car and drove here and played again. It worked out. It's good this was the second game, because if it was the first one, then you drive there, you'd have to come back, right?
Oh,
or at
yeah.
least you got to come home anyways, right?
That's good. No, it's a good team. A couple of kids aren't on the roster.
No, Colby and Amber are just playing because other players couldn't make it.
Okay.
But, I mean, the two subs are Alex Coventry. I don't know if you know who that is. Alex Coventry and Bryden are the two subs.
Okay.
So, Alex Coventry, he's an 06. So he played on BWC. He plays major midget. He's a big kid. He's like 6'5". He's quite good. And then Dryden, I don't know if you know Dryden. Yeah. Dryden is several levels above any of these guys. Because, Lance, the guy in the red helmet who scored 4 goals for us.
Okay.
So he played BWC with Dryden, but Lance was, when he was 11, he said he had some really weird heart problems. He had to miss a year of hockey.
Oh.
And then when he came back, he was on the A2 team, but Dryden was the number one player in the BWC A1 team. So he was the best, even amongst BWC, he was the best player. He's really good. He played a few games for us last year. He didn't really try that hard. He's really good.
That's good. Yeah, this is a great team.
Yeah. Their best player isn't playing today. And I don't know if he's not on the team this year. I looked at the box score. He didn't play yesterday either. So I don't know if he's not on the team this year or he just is away this weekend. His name's Klingberg.
Oh, okay.
So he's a major midget player, so he doesn't play. He played when he was younger, he played Vancouver, but he moved to major midget when he got a little bit older.
These guys are all so fast.
Yeah.
Which is a fast. Both teams are so fast.
This kid with Puckett is really good.
Oh!
They've hit two posts.
Yeah.
And there was one that got behind Carter,
Tyler
saved it.
Tyler saved it.
I want to see Enver take a slap shot. He's got such a wicked slap shot. I want to see him on court one today. Next week's the last week. See, if you look at Lance is fast, and I think Dryden is just that much faster than Lance, too.
I want to see that.
Yeah.
I was looking at this Dryden. I keep hearing about this Dryden. Okay, I got to see
this kid. He's small, though. He's 5'6", 140. But he plays junior A.
Yeah, he's going to be doing something.
Yeah. before the season's over, they'll probably be beating us by this score.
Oh, yeah? Oh, okay.
Well, they're a good team.
They're just getting warmed up, and they need their good player back.
Yeah, well, I don't know if he's on their team, but yeah, no, they've got good players. And, I mean, they've had a couple posts. I mean, there'll be other games when they're not playing for us, right?
Okay, yeah, that's true.
Because, like, I mean, Ryan's a good player. Ryan McGowan's a good player too, but he's not as good as Colby, right? So, is Colton going to play House or Rep next year?
House.
Yeah. Because Ryan McGowan was saying that Colton was scoring like 4 goals a game.
Some games he was, but I mean like in
years. Yeah, he said he was averaging 4 goals a game.
I don't know if he's averaging, but he would get like a half trick and then the next 2 games he would score like 1.
Oh, okay. How do you break his
thumb? Just at practice, kind of, you know, jammed it in and
practicing.
With the next Drazen's game. Drazen, I don't know his last name, Drazen does it because it comes from the 08s.
Oh, okay.
But he didn't like getting hit. His team is getting hit a lot.
Yeah.
And understandably, he doesn't like it. One game, he missed a game, he got hit. So he wants to take the year again, because, you know, just to go off a little bit. Maybe next year, probably.
Yeah.
And I'm probably okay with that. Brothers, right?
That reminds of the story. Do you know who Reggie Miller is?
Nope.
Okay, he's a Hall of Fame basketball player. And so his sister, at that time, she was regarded as the best female basketball player ever. Right? And so she was, I think, a year or two older than him. So, I guess there was this one night he had a game, same night as his sister, right? And so his dad picks him up and gets in the car. What's going on here, right? And what's going on? And he goes, well, how'd you do tonight, Sean? He goes, I did pretty good, right? He goes, oh, yeah, how did you do? She goes, yes. Dad goes, oh, she scored 100 points. And he's like, what? Oh! That's a good thing Lance did. I'm surprised.
This team is good.
Yeah, this team is good. Like,